Actually, it's a very sad night because kind of haters could keep you forever away. I was so inspired by the music. I have to tell you a story. When my son died, I was sitting with Father Bill in the office for 6 hours. And I said to Father Bill, I said, "Will I ever be happy?" And Father Bill told me, "Why don't you join the choir?" And he was so right. I joined the German choir in Buffalo Cove, and then I was talking to Jean. She got me in here. And German choir in Buffalo Cove is kind of folding it because of everybody's average age is 86 months. Kind of old, right? But they have no new singers. But they sang a song every, by the end of every concert. It's called Save the Song. And it's arranged by Dr. David Barr, who is our director in the German choir. And he has given permission for us to use it. And he said, "I hope it works out." I said, "Dr. Barr, I hope so too." But the 5 o'clock choir is going to say it in this song.
Go for it.
And if there's anyone who wants to join us.
Anybody who wants to join us from the 5 o'clock mass, like Kevin, right, can come up. And Gus was here, right?
He's right there.
He's great.
Yeah, he's high. Yeah, I go.
Hi.
Okay.
It's good. It's good.
The stones have all
Thank you all to the 5 o'clock group, Dan, Jeannie, Cindy, Gus, Dean, and Mike. Thank you very much for holding it together. There's not a dry eye up here. Sister Mary Ann, are you here, buddy?
She's getting something to eat.
Where's that?
You tricked her. Okay, all right, sorry. Sorry for the delay. All right, this poem was written by Mary Lynn Kalis. She had to leave early, okay? Linda, oh Linda, where have you gone? If you leave us, who will lead us in song? Will the divine inspiration choir become uninspired? Will take 5 become take 4? And will CHS office have to close their door? Your talents are many, your replacement hard to find, but we will carry on, never forgetting you in our mind. We wish you much happiness in Florida as you roam, always remembering that CHS will always be your home.
Thank you.
Thank you, Sister. The 10 o'clock choir, I think with help from just about a bunch of other people, are now going to put something together. I'm a little nervous about this.
I didn't know you should be.
Just take a second to set up.
Kevin, where are you going to be?
Yes, a change.
Barb, you want to introduce it, or don't you want to bother?
Okay. Do I have to take credit for this?
Or Blaine?
Come on down, Ruby, come down, down. Come on, down, Ruby, come down.
Did you get a copy?
No. Yeah, somebody gave her a copy, and the rest of the copies are not copyrighted.
We're here.
I think the Spanish troop has something they want to set up as well. Come on up, guys. We'll get you set up here.
There's a few more.
No, I didn't get to rehearse. I'm just introducing. I'm not playing.
We have one guitar.
Yeah, one in the mic.
Bye.
en lo que Susy nos trae algo que tenemos preparado para Linda. Queremos darle las gracias por
on the camera.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Spanish Choir.
So much to me, as well as obviously to all of you. She did wonderful work here at Holy Spirit, always with a smile, always with a great deal of joy. There were some times we had conflicts, you know, when I would make the announcement, okay, next week we have the family fest, make sure we have good weather, and the final song that Linda would play is
Rain Down!
Why? Why tempt the fates? But no, very, very truly, you know, Linda was a wonderful, wonderful person to work with, and she will be greatly missed. The first time I was introduced here at Holy Spirit was at your, was it Take Five
Take
concert,
five, yeah,
right?
Yeah,
with Take Five. So this is kind of tying up some loose ends. So, Linda, congratulations. It is well deserved, your retirement, because you've worked so hard for so many years here at Holy Spirit. Congratulations.
Thank
and
you
God
so
bless.
Much.
All right. Enjoy Florida.
Go elsewhere. You take it with you.
you have been in much, and you take a lot with you. Some people say it's so sad when folks leave a parish and move somewhere else, and it's true, it is. But what's glad and what's joyful is these great gifts that you have experienced, that all of you that have generated, that you can take this to the next place that you go to and share with them. And then they got other church of holes.
Thank you. Now, I think it's time for Linda to say a few words to all of us. She promises not to cry.
Thank you very much.